Back to where I was before.
Fanatics on the banks of Volga, cannibals in the mountain bunker, slavers on the shores of the dried out sea. How many monsters has the war given rise to? Or perhaps, were they always there? And the war simply gave them a chance to show themselves, and now we're stuck with them forever. Will Damir, who stayed in the desert to help Kuul lead their people to freedom, beat another monster? The inertia of thought that had been keeping the subjugated locals in willing and ready servitude to tyrants? Frankly, I have doubts. That monster might prove stronger than all the others. Regardless, we can't afford to lose hope. We're getting ever closer to our dream. Finding a place where we could live, free from radiation and mutants. The maps we recovered in the desert have provided us with several promising options. And now the crew members are excitedly waiting for the Colonel's decision on where the Aurora should go next. Currently, though, the train is calmly rolling eastward. The crew rests and Stepan proposed to Katya. It was a proposal she couldn't refuse.
All right. So yeah, that's right too. We were on the train. Okay, I remember this. Right, right. We just gotta go to the map. We went through all the dialogue with all the people on the train. Now we just need to like continue on, basically. Okay. Let's do that. I'm just gonna use the map and do this. I'll start the next mission.
I can't say I've ever been religious. But right now, I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna, and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
All right. We gotta get Anna all fixed up, all right? She's all sick and stuff. Don't want her to die, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Dave, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The old track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. So, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that.
It is very nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. God, I can't breathe, bro. Freaking drowning up in here. Yo, I'm over here, bro. What the fuck? Thanks. Oh, God.
There's a move on. We got to check the score right down to the line.
Nothing here. Coming.
Oh, my God.
Our guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Oh, okay. Thanks for saving my life. What the shit? Okay. I'll take you, I guess. Bro, the spiders. I know there's something on the ground around here. Oh, on the table. Where am I seeing that? Apparently there's something else I can grab. Yo, I saw... God. Alrighty. Alright, do we have everything? Single player? What's going on, man? Spicing it up. Oh, what's that? All right, which way do I go? So I can go down this road, apparently. I can go... Hold on. This game's Metro. Metro Exodus, man. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna figure out what's going on over here. I don't know if there is a multiplayer in this game, but what I do know is it's a story game. I don't know if there is multiplayer. I don't think there is. I think it's just single player. Come on, trucker. My Metro series, man. Okay, I think we did everything here. What did this do? Nothing. This is like a different area of the map. How's your day, though, man? Hope everything goes good for you today. This week in general. You don't have too many late nights. Okay, this kind of just goes around. Right on. Oh, she's busy, huh? God damn. I'm hoping to do kind of a schedule again. Trucker. Bob Valentine. I'm right here. I'm all here. Pink light, sorry.
Avast! Stop right there! It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Stretch, I'll take a stretch.
Another step and you die! Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass! Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Alright, shh, just for a moment here. Let me get the... Let me finish the mission or whatever this is. Gotta be all good for the YouTubes. I think we just jump that, right? Because we don't have to. Because I would like to loot all this down here. I'm all about looting, yo. I didn't loot this all the way over here. There's an entire house I didn't loot here. Uh-oh.
Russia aren't coming back here. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too.
Oh.
Spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities, and what we don't have, we can make ourselves. To hell with doubt. Let's tackle problems as they arise. Survival comes first.
Shit. Oh my God! Are you fishing goggles? They're okay. Did I get everything in this room? Like, that was it? Just come down here and kill the snake and grab a couple of things to loot? What the heck? I think we need to take that off.
Stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
Who is spotting me?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves. Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guides caught adrift of the day.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
Somebody looking this way?
Hey, could that tumbleweed serve as a ball? Now what do you think?
Yeah, sure. Alright, we gotta do this like good this time. I already know how I am, you know, when it comes to stealth, all right? I'm not the best. We got this.
Kick this one around for now. It's round and all. Look.
That guy needs to turn around or something.
You're a total champ. Asshole. Get back to sewing, you centered forward.
There we go. Shut the candle off. Okay, let's go knock this guy out. Give me a good old 1-2. Bang. There was two of them there? Shit, man. What is my objective here? Like, I don't even know what I'm doing. I think I gotta get to there. Up there. What's going on down here, though? Hi. I see you looking right at me.
If we do come, they hang in that closet.
Okay.
Okay, so we got a guy there, a guy on that window, a guy there. Teddy, the teacher says we must leave all we don't need. I need you a lot, because you are my bestest friend. Don't be lonely. I will visit you very often. Look at all the notes I'm missing. Oh shit. I still have my flashlight on. Shit. I always screw something up. I have a flashlight on still. Oh shit. Yeah, do you? Y'all are done?
So, aren't you going to shoot? I won't tell you anything under torture, so you'd better kill me now, Drifter.
It's gonna knock you out. Shit, man. We don't need to be doing any killing right now. We've already killed enough. Do you want to go downstairs first? Nah, we should explore this. We'll go downstairs. I have a funny feeling, though. We might have to end up going in the downstairs, though. See, this is what I don't like about, like, these oh, my God. Getting stuck here. I don't know how to choose where to go. I want to go everywhere. But I feel like if I go a certain way, I'm going to get stuck going that way. I'm not going to be able to turn around and go back. See, this one's you zipline over there. I don't know. Let's check out the basement. Alright, trucker. Have a good one, man. I'm sorry that it's not working well for you. I think I'm having troubles as well on my end. Might be Twitch. Might be Twitch. So, have a good one, man. Okay, so I can't just pull the one part off. I want to have like a better thing on here. Is that why it's highlighted like that? I don't know. All right, back to the top. Grew out of this camp as we grew out of childish games, and now we are leaving for the forest. We swear we'll become better and stronger, and we'll survive in this new world. All right. Whee! Got this, Artyom. Oh no. Yo, pull out the crossbow. Let's shoot him up, boy. Oh, damn. I don't like the noises. When am I gonna get my gear back, yo? Oh, shh. Oh my God, dude, I can't aim. Shit. No. Oh, no. Oh, they're just running by. Okay, man. Oh, he's come back. What? What is going on around here? Are we supposed to be going to these camps where I see the lights and everything? I think so. Look at this little fort. Let's go up here, man. Let's see what's up. Oh, we can go to sleep here. Okay. Oh my god, I almost got launched off. What the? How come I can only have, like, one gun right now? Open up the inventory. I can't even open up my inventory on this. What is this? No, I don't want that one. Okay. Let's take a snooze. I'm getting a little scared. Something up there. Should we check this out? I think we should check this out. A snake. Oh shit. Oh my god.
I told you he was not alone. Yeah.
All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
No, leave me alone.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates. You have more boats. And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill.
Oh my god, man. Oh, this one's actually better, right? Maybe this one's better. Yeah, I like the sight on this one. All right, let's see what is up here.
Out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam. Tell the teacher.
What do you think? He took a hit from the
master. I defended ours. We didn't shoot him out.
You went to the camp. So what? We must at least get the bodies back. It took hours to be done. Yeah. How did you guys notice nothing?
Alright, how do we want to do this? We got four tangles.
Another intruder got caught in the trap, and Eugene got excited, started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots. Another intruder?
No way, man.
Weird that Olga didn't say anything, and didn't even come with us. Well, so where is he?
He's still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him,
more reason to hurry up then. Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Go up here and see what's going on.
It's totally going to snap.
What the hell?
What? Oh. Oh. I don't think I should have done that. Oh, missed him. There are a lot of people.
Guys, the intruder is under that tree! He's here! The intruder is here!
Where are you? This is probably a death trap for me, but we're gonna find out what's up. Somehow we're alive. What? That's close. Oh my! Okay. I don't know why I rang the bell.
Didn't say anything. And didn't even come with us.
Oh, not back here, man.
Well, so where is he? Who's that over there? Hanging out there?
No, nothing over here. Shit, I already made noise.
It was just me, I guess.
Yeah, it was just you, man. Alright, let's do this again. It's gonna snap, man.
You really did help once. You're lucky you still have the bomb. So I made a mistake. Do I have to sit here for the rest of my life now? Was all the time getting those badges wasted?
Wasted? Of course, no! You're doing an important job.
Shoot him right in the ass. Bang.
You didn't come here alone, that guy. Why do you think I'm setting the traps?
I figured as much. The council doesn't convene unless there's some serious matter. By the way, did you already set one at the camp entrance?
Can you hurry up your conversation?
How about the cave?
What cave?
What do you mean, what cave?
What's making that noise?
I had to. I don't even know what I threw at this one guy. I press my C. Okay, who do we want to take out? I might take that zipline again, but I think we got to take out the watchtower guy. Hopefully nobody's looking at him. That's all.
I'll get you now.
What? Oh my god, somebody else is on me? Shit, they know. Who is shooting that? What? God, I don't have health. I can't make any either. I think I've got hit one more time. That's it. It's game over. Dude, I can't do the stealth shit, man. It's not going good. Okay, now I gotta like speedrun this shit again. Oh no. We went here. Okay. Okay, I guess this works. Oh! Oh no. I want to use the zipline, man. Oh Oh, hi. I think we should totally knock that guy out, but maybe somebody's gonna see me. We can control the gates? I don't know if that's a good idea. You might hear me. Oh, they know I'm here. Oh, great. Oh, shit. GG. To see, man. Not good at this. All right, we got this. We got this. Almost missed that wire. Toka, your hunters did a great job. We should give them some rest. Let them cut and clean around 50 pines for starters. The master seems in a foul mood. We better reinforce the stockade. And the walkways too. Almost forgot. We should go back to collecting pine resin because they're all too happy to use the bottles. But for some reason, always leave making them to Eugene alone. This should get them warmed up. There's plenty more for when they are done. Roman. Okay, Roman. That was close. That was a close one. Where's this tower go? Is this one for? Serious right now? There you are. Fuck, man. How do I not have any access to like meds? How come I can't open my inventory? Am I just like the wrong buttons? Like, what? It's not going anywhere. I can't use my inventory or anything. It's just, backpack. Oh, you gotta hold on. Oh my god, I'm a dumbass.
asleep or what?
It's the intruder! Guys, we're getting... He saw me again somehow. What the hell? Bro, I can't see half the people shooting me. Ow. I want all my meds here. Ow, bro. Oh my god! Dude. How do people stealth this? How does it get done? I don't know. It just blows my mind, man. Well, they know I'm here again. Oh, the frig, dude. I'm just gonna hold this angle. How did I not hit him? Who's shooting me over here? Ow, shit! You see that guy, man. Ow. Dude, I can't even see him. Oh my god. Oh shit. Where'd that guy run to? I can't believe I missed him. Dude. This game's too hard. This game's too hard for me. If it was nighttime, I'd be able to do this way easier. Just realize that. Here we go, intruder. I like the spot. Dude, I cannot do this mission. Oh my god, I'm losing confidence in myself right now. Shit, bro.
I don't see anything so far.
Not a bloody soul.
They already know I'm here.
I wonder what it was. Hey, are you taking a nap or what?
There was someone.
Now at least I checked.
What the hell?
It don't matter what I do. Does he go outside the gate or is he inside the gate? Oh, what the? Oh my god, dude, he keeps moving his little head. What? Oh my god, dude. Guy on the right keeps shooting me from. This is going terrible. This guy always finds a dead body. Oh my god, man. Why does my game look like that? Hold on. I just realized my game looks kind of weird. Is that just how it comes through on OBS? I think that's just how it's coming through on OBS. I don't know. Why do the colors look off? Oh, wrong game captured as well. Oh, shit. Like, I can't see because of the tree in the way. Why the game comes through like washed out on OBS. That's really weird. I don't. Oh my god, look at what I can do. That's crazy. Yeah, I don't know why it's coming through all washed out on here. Oh, it's because. Oh, you know why? It's because the HDR on my monitor. That's why. Who cares about becoming an instructor anyway?
We'll all die if it goes on like this! Dirty bandit!
Thought that was a guy, maybe. Okay, we're not dying. We're not dying.
Guys, we can't handle this. Let's get out.
We're in trouble here. Oh, freak. Not the gun, man. Oh my god. Shit.
We'll all die if you do it like this.
How am I not able to hit that guy? Shit, man.
Take this, you animal.
Ow! I got another one.
There, you damn it, sir. Eat this. There you go.
You're shooting me. They had some solid aim, let me tell you. What? Oh my god. Get there, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm never gonna get through this. This gun that I have, man. I don't know how many times it's gonna take me to get through this.
Steady. It's not going anywhere.
He's here! The intruder!
Guys! He's the intruder!
I'm gonna try to run into this house first. That did not work out.
Here! The intruder is here!
I saw him! He's at the window over there!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! I can't do this. Why can I not do this? This is... Why is my aim so bad? Oh my god. Shoot in the ass. Okay, somehow somebody came up here last time. Oh, I didn't make any stuff. Oh no. Oh, I'm dead. This is terrible. This is embarrassing. I gotta get out of here somehow. Yo, shut up! Ow, bro. Kinda hurts. Ha ha ha.
anything so far. So.
What are you doing? What? Bro, how does it just go through people, man? Oh. Shit, man.
I don't see anything so far.
I'm stuck in this area. Like, I cannot get out of this spot without getting spotted. There's so many people.
Hey, who's that over there? So, hey.
I think if I go across any of these bridges, I'm spotted.
Manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me, only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex, even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes. While I am gradually turning into a messiah of some kind, I think I gave them all I could, and now it is time for me to step aside, before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
Shut up.
To the woods. I see her. There.
It seems like there's someone up there.
What are you doing down there? There he is.
Oh my God. Oh.
Stop fighting, boys! You will all die if you don't! This intruder isn't a bandit! He doesn't kill the unarmed!
But don't expect me to kiss your boots, you're an intruder here.
I give up, Drifter!
Where am I gonna go here? I'm just gonna knock you out, man. So take your stuff!
I could do about
that. So there was a guy shooting me probably from over here too. That's like leaving this area. I don't think I'm there yet. I think I gotta go back and deal with something over this way. Oh shit.
So, aren't you going to shoot? I won't tell you anything under torture, so you'd better kill me now, Drifter.
What the hell? do I go, man? Do I gotta go where the fire is?
I surrender, but don't expect me to kiss your boots. You're an intruder here.
Look, man, I don't know what I need to do. Like people crying over that way. I don't know how to get there. I'm so confused as to what I need to do. The mission shows up this way. Like it shows right here, right? Is there something up top that I missed? Did this thing.
The children are all grown up now. They managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me. Only presented me with the finished prototype. At the same time,
Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea. Like, do I just need to continue on and hope that this disappears? Yeah, I got no idea. I've looked everywhere here. I've looked everywhere, man. So what happens if I just continue going? Nothing, right? Probably nothing. Because like, I haven't finished the mission back there. If I take the zip, I don't think I can get back. Just saying. Because it goes out that way.